Hi everyone, welcome to SIShare classes. Today in this video we have to find 10 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here. So first given fraction or rational number 1 by 5 and second one is 1 by 3. So here both the denominators are not equal. So we have to make same denominator. So now first finding LCM of 3, 5. And here 3 and 5 are prime to each other, so the LCM will be their product. So 3 into 5 equals to 15. So 15 is the LCM. Okay, so now first making here 15 and similarly here 15. Okay, so now I am going to doing some multiplication or calculation. So first write down here 1 by 5 by this way, and similarly 1 by 3 by this way. So first making 15, so first taking here 5 3 are 15, so taking 3 up and down by this way. Again here 3 5 are 15, so taking 5 up and down. Okay, so now m equals to here this is 3 by 15 and here 5 by 15. Okay, so here both the denominator are 15 and equal. Next we have to find 10 rational numbers. So again we have to multiply with both number by a number up and down. So taking here 6 up and down, and similarly taking here 6. Okay, so now I am going to calculating this. So this is 18 by 90 and this is 30 by 15, 6 are 90. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are equal. So now between 18 to 30 we can get here 10 integer, but we have to require only, between 18 to 30 we can get here 11 integer, but we have to require only 10 integer. So now taking here only 10 integer, so up to 28, you can take up to 29 or 28 as your choice, but here I'm taking 28. So now write down here all the rational number first. So first one 18 by 90, then 19 by 90, 20 by 90, then 21 by 90, then 22 by 90. So up to here taking 28 by 90 and last one 30 by 90. You can take here 29 by 90 in the place of 28 by 90. Okay, so now between these are 10 rational number. Okay, so therefore the required 10 rational number between 1 by 5 and 1 by 3 are, so here first one is 19 by 90, then 20 by 90, then 21 by 90, then 22 by 90, then 23 by 90. So last one here 28 by 90. Okay, so next I'm going to simplify all the rational number here. So or we can write here, so first dividing both number by 10, so 2 by 9. Now dividing both number by 3, then 3 7 is 21 and this is 30, 3 is 90. Next dividing both number by 2, then this is 11 by 45. Again dividing both number here, so 6 4 are 24, 24 and 15, 6 are 90. Now dividing both number by 5, so 5 5 are 25, 18 5 are 90. Now dividing both number by 2, then 13 by 45. Dividing both number by 9, so 9 3 are 27, 9 10 are 90. Okay. And last one here, dividing both number by 2, so 14 by 45. Okay. So now write down here all the rational number again. So first one is 19 by 90, then 2 by 9, then 7 by 30, then 11 by 45, then 23 by 90, then 4 by 15, then 5 by 18, so up to 14 by 45. So that's all. Thanks for watching.